Hello, my little friends, and welcome to Eric Pony lesson number 4. Today we're going to learn about a very fun subject, dinosaurs. I really love dinosaurs, and this is why I was really happy to receive questions about this subject. What kind of questions, you ask? Well, Lina from Spain asked, why don't dinos live today? And Josh from New York asked, what kind of dinos are there? Dika from Holland wonders if Jurassic Park is real. I'm sure that many of you love dinosaurs too and would like to know more about them, so let's get started with Eric Pony lesson 4. What are dinosaurs? Dinosaurs are different kinds of animals that belong to a group called Dinosauria. They lived 231 million years ago in a time called Triassic period. The dinos lived for 135 million years and most of them extincted 66 million years ago. When the big explosion destroyed most of the plants and animals on Earth. Dinosaurs are a very diverse group of animals and there are many kinds of different dinos, but we can still divide them into two groups, herbivores, eating plants, and carnivores, eating meat. There are dinos called theropods, the name means beast food, and this group includes all the carnivore dinosaurs. Theropods walked on two legs and include a number of scary-looking dinosaurs, such as Tyrannosaurus rex and Velociraptor. Sauropods walk on four legs and typically were huge. They were herbivores and included dinosaurs such as the Diplodocus and Brachiosaurus. Phariophora, the name means shield bearers, and this group includes dinosaurs such as the Stegosaurus and Ankylosaurus. They were herbivores. Many dinosaurs were very large. It's believed that the largest dinosaur were 58 meters long and 9 meters high. But there are small dinosaurs too. For example, the smallest one was about 50 centimeters long. Did you know that the name dinosaur means terrible lizard? And the name of the movie Jurassic Park is from a period of time called Jurassic and was about 201 million years ago. One more fun fact is that birds evolved from dinosaurs. Yep, that's right, birds. During the Jurassic period, they're considered a subgroup of dinosaurs. Well, kids, this is it for today. I hope you enjoyed my lesson because I really did. See you soon!